We're here for pre-season testing. We're here to test our vehicles in real race conditions. We're here to test our team, our processes, our logistics, dealing with the weather on race day, all the unforeseen things that come up on the way to a race event. We've been out here battling the elements. We had higher winds than we were anticipating when we set out. We had obviously to deal with all the elements that you deal with in the desert, dust and heat, which were pretty intense for the whole weekend. We had our pilots fly in last minute, had an amazing drag race set up in the desert for them to come to.
For the EXA Drag Race, the following rules apply. The race is held between two teams, competing over a drag strip of length 300 metres to a maximum height of 15 metres above the ground and within race limits. Best of luck to our two teams.
A firm zero throttle disarmed.
Yeah, so leading up to the race, there was quite a bit of tension between me and Andrew, the other pilot. Kind of getting each other's head a bit, I guess. Yeah, just kind of got into a nice hover and heard the counter down, and yeah, just pretty much tilted forward, almost full throttle, and just tried to absolutely send it down the line. And
we were able to have the vehicle race a really exciting event under, you know, some adverse weather conditions.
And we raced. We had a spectacular win. And it's not just a win for that team, but it's a win for Airspeeder, and certainly from my perspective, it's a win for Alauda as well.
By the time I crossed the line, yeah, I knew I'd kind of won, so that was really good. So yeah, I think that just was a massive sigh of relief. Just, I guess, winning that, just on my shoulders kind of just relaxed a bit and everything, and just kind of brought it back, landed, and started to celebrate with the team.
So this weekend's been fantastic. It's really the culmination of, you know, 12 months of hard work for the team. So it's a great moment for us to celebrate. It was tremendously exciting. We've had a lot of fun out here, as well as working really hard. You know, we've got the philosophy here, well, we'll enjoy it quickly and then we'll move on, because this is just the first step of many.
What is next for the EXA preseason? We are moving to more vehicles and we're moving to circuit racing. So the very next thing we'll be able to showcase is drag racing. Head-to-head racing is fantastic. It's kind of the simplest form of race. Just straight line and trying to pick up as much speed as possible before the finish. The next piece for us is really to get to our ultimate goal with EXA. It's a circuit race, so that involves a whole lot of tight maneuvers, fast speeds and straights, but also hairpin turns and chicanes and things like that.
The brains of the vehicle are getting an upgrade with a new collision avoidance system. This system we've been developing in concert with our technical partners at Telstra Purple, and we're only a couple of weeks away from debuting what we've been working on for 12 months. So, you know, it was a massive sort of achievement, something to be very proud of, I think.